hidden problem in football is, now, with racism it's obvious, and there are obvious targets, whether fans smacking minorities or players smacking minorities. With homophobia, the fact that there are no gay footballers tells a story in its own right. So there must be something that's preventing gay football players from coming out. Thought about doing something for football versus homophobia, and we wanted to make sure we did it properly, so we were going to take a couple of years to get it properly done. That came to fruition this month. We've not come across a negative voice. Everybody's very strongly in favour of what we're doing today. You know, our mantra as a community club is to make the stadium a welcoming place for everybody who wants to come and watch. And if you think of this is our national game, this is therefore as part of our national character, therefore it should reflect the diversity that we see on the streets every day, whether that be racial, sexual, gender oriented or sexual orientation. What we should see in a football stadium is the same as you see out on the streets, and that's patently not the case. So we've set about trying to remove those barriers that will stop people who might feel a little bit intimidated at coming to football games.